boxer underwear contest. The winner of jockey shorts are fine. It doesn't have to be. It can be cotton panties. It can be boxer shorts or jockeys. The winner this year is going to win the Dr. Underwear Crotchless Boxer Award, as well as to Dr. Underwear. He would not do that to his fans. These are brand new. You will win an autographed copy of these, plus this excellent trophy down here if you win. First, we got it. Here's the bucket. All entrants, anybody who wants to enter the wet underwear contest, we'll leave out the word boxer. You get the autographed Dr. Underwear boxer shorts and the first place trophy if you win. There's no rules at all. You can enter with underwear, without underwear, anything you want. I am the judge. If you're female and you have no underwear on, you've got first prize. I guarantee it. All right, all the entrants line up here on the sides. If nobody enters, I win the stuff. And we can't let that happen. Line up, here they come. We're flocking up here by the thousands. It's good, line right up. Flocking up by the thousands. Flocking up by the thousands. Come on, little man. Come on up here first, baby. Please, for God's sake, how can anybody pass up this trophy on the autographed Dr. Underwear? Thing, for God's sake, you know. Here comes somebody. Come on. 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 She's chicken, man. She's chickening out. Number two, who's number two? no idea that was going to happen, but honestly, I swear, we appreciate it.